Spending some time in the offensive zone. Not much, but some.
Rantanen gets it over the line. Here's a chance. MacKinnon, and a stoppage right on the doorstep, and they score. Vejmelka got most of it, but it gets by him and poked home, and it's 2-0 Colorado.
Well, that shot was absolutely ripped. And Rantanen there on the doorstep, picking up the garbage. Too easy, 3-on-2. The shot, the rebound that just hangs around. And MacKinnon, he can rip it. Tries to go glove side, and Rantanen just bangs that one home. That puck sitting right there on the doorstep. Landeskog there as well. Sniffing for a goal, and he gets it.
18th of the season for Rantanen, and he's been in on both goals tonight, Tyson. Had an assist on the MacKinnon goal. What a player.